Hi, how's it going? I'm Tim Lazinski with Midwest Car Exchange in Elsip, Illinois. I'd like to welcome all of our subscribers and watchers worldwide. Today I'm bringing you a beautiful 1966 Ford Mustang GT. This is a real K code car from the factory that's been done up as a GT 350R tribute car, and it was done exactly to spec. This was a nut and bolt restoration done by the current gentleman only a couple years ago that was actually just completed this past year. And it was done absolutely perfect to a true GT 350R. So looking at the interior here, it's stunning. Inside and out, the floor pans are extremely solid, painted to the factory black. The door panels are proper. The headliner is proper. The rear seat delete with full cage, Cobra style harnesses. So everything was done very, very proper in this one. This is gonna be a radio delete, heater delete, just as the 350R, it came from the factory, along with the Shelby gauge package. The only thing different on the interior from what a real 350R would be is it's sporting a Tremec 5-speed. The reason is the current owner on the car thought that he wanted to actually do some real driving with the car, and he said he can cruise right now about 65, 70 miles per hour with that fifth gear overdrive. But the nice thing is, you get this full binder right here with all these additional parts to bring it back to the true original stock one, and you do get the original 4-speed transmission, drive shaft, and a good array of different parts. So this is something to definitely look over. You'll get all this good stuff with the car, along with ownership history of all current owners, full restoration photos, title history, breakdown of trim code, along with receipts breaking down what was done to it and cost expenses into the car. The guy's got gobs of money into this car, but for all the right reasons.